Hello, welcome to the People Book. Today we are presenting Robert Lewandowski. Before starting, please like, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Robert Lewandowski, a professional football player from Poland who was born on August 21, 1988, plays as a striker for La Liga club Barcelona and captains the Poland national team. Lewandowski is regarded as one of the greatest strikers of all time and one of the most successful players in Bundesliga history because of his positioning, skill, and finishing. For club and country, he has scored more than 500 goals in his senior career. At Zenix Pruszków, Lewandowski led all goal scorers in the third and second divisions of Polish football. He then transferred to Lech Poznań, where he helped the team win the year's 2009-2010 Ekstraklasa. He moved to Borussia Dortmund in 2010, where he earned accolades including two straight Bundesliga titles and the league's Best Goal Scorer award. He participated in the 2013 UEFA Champions League final with Dortmund. Lewandowski consented to join Dortmund's domestic rivals, Bayern Munich, on a free transfer before to the start of the year's 2014-2015 season. In each of his 8 seasons in Munich, he captured the Bundesliga championship. Lewandowski played a crucial role in Bayern's 2019-2020 year's UEFA Champions League victory as part of a triple. Together with Johan Cruyff, he is one of just 2 players to win the European triple while leading all 3 tournaments in goals scored, making him the first to accomplish this feat as the lone top scorer. Lewandowski has played for Poland on a full-time basis since 2008 and has amassed over 130 caps. He represented Poland at the FIFA World Cup in 2018 and the UEFA European Championship in 2012, 2016, and 2020. Lewandowski is Poland's all-time leading scorer with 78 goals, and he is also Europe's third most male international goal scorer after Ferenc Puskas and Cristiano Ronaldo. In addition to winning the IFFHS World's Best Top Goal Scorer Award in 2020 and 2021, he also won the IFFHS World's Best International Goal Scorer Award in 2015 and 2021. He also earned the IFFHS World's Best Top Division Goal Scorer Award in 2021. Together with the European Golden Shoe, he also won the IFFHS World's Best Player Award in 2020 and 2021. Lewandowski has also received 3 awards for Polish Sports Personality of the Year and a record 10 awards for Polish Footballer of the Year. Lewandowski earned the UEFA Men's Player of the Year Award and the Best FIFA Men's Player Award in 2020. Both awards were maintained in 2021. He has twice been selected for the UEFA Team of the Year. He has scored 3 goals more than any other player in Champions League history. 5 times in a row, Lewandowski has been awarded the VDV Bundesliga Player of the Season. He surpassed the century mark earlier than any other foreign player and is the league's all-time leading foreign goal scorer with more than 300 Bundesliga goals, by the way, second highest goal scorer of all time in Bundesliga, just behind Gerd Müller's 365 Bundesliga goals. He set 4 Guinness World Records in 2015 while playing for Bayern Munich when he scored 5 goals in less than 9 minutes against VfL Wolfsburg, the quickest ever by a player in the history of the Bundesliga and any major European football league. Moreover, he has won the Bundesliga Top Scorer Award 7 times, most notably in the 2020-21 season when he broke Gerd Müller's previous record of 40 goals established in the 1971-72 season by scoring 41 goals in a single season. He came in 2nd place in the Ballon d'Or on November 30, 2021, behind Lionel Messi by just 33 points. Facts about Robert Lewandowski. Born into a family of athletes. The renowned footballer comes from a family of athletes. KR Krzysztof Lewandowski was a national judo champion and a football player for the Polish team Hutnik Warszawa. Iwona Lewandowska, his mother, played volleyball for ZS Warszawa in the past. Married to a female athlete, not only is Lewandowski married to a sportswoman, but so are his parents. His wife, Anna Lewandowska, has won 3 world championships in karate. 2013 saw the marriage of the pair. 9 minutes, 5 goals. Lewandowski accomplished this amazing accomplishment in 2015 during a game between Wolfsburg and Bayern Munich. Best FIFA Men's Player for consecutive years. In the years 2020 and 2021, Robert Lewandowski won back-to-back the Best FIFA Men's Player awards. After Cristiano Ronaldo, he is the only other player to have received the honor twice. Fastest hat trick in the history of the Champions League. The striker for then Bayern Munich at the time, Robert Lewandowski, recorded the quickest hat trick in UEFA Champions League history. On December 8, 2020, he accomplished this accomplishment while playing Red Star Belgrade. Lewandowski broke the previous mark set by by former Chelsea forward Didier Drogba by scoring 3 goals in 4 minutes and 42 seconds. Thierry Henry, Baggio and Del Piero were his idols. Robert Lewandowski acknowledged that Thierry Henry, Alessandro Del Piero and Roberto Baggio, 3 of the greatest attackers in football history, were his heroes growing up. Second highest goalscorer in Bayern Munich history. Before departing Bayern Munich in 2022 for Barcelona, the striker played there for 8 years. He played in 372 games over those 8 years, scoring 344 goals and surpassing great Gerd Müller, who scored 523 goals in 580 games as the club's second highest goalscorer. Most number of goals in a single Bundesliga season. Lewandowski scored 41 goals in the 2020-21 season to set a new record for the most goals in a single Bundesliga season. Some of his fascinating pictures. For more of Robert Lewandowski, check his social media accounts. If you like our content, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Thank you for watching.